theme here tonight is responsibility and appreciation. And of course, there's a lot to appreciate tonight because we are honoring the China General Chamber of Commerce on its 15th year. And when it comes to responsibility, in that short span of time, in 15 years, the CGCC has been responsible for being really that bridge from east to west. And that's one of the reasons why I love doing this event. I'm the principal anchor at CGTN. I anchor our evening newscast. And I always kind of feel like it's more than a television network. It really is that bridge between east and west. And I think the more the U.S. understands China and the more China understands the U.S., the more we can close that gap. And of course, the CGCC has done a lot of that in the last 15 years. And in the process, it's grown to become the largest and most influential nonprofit organization representing Chinese enterprises in the United States. Its membership is made up of 1,500 Chinese and U.S. companies, 54 of which are ranked in the Fortune Global 500. CGCC's mission is a simple one: to create value, generate economic growth, and enhance cooperation between the U.S. and Chinese business communities.